Hi, I'm John Crossman and welcome to Video 101. I've spent my career now spanning over 30 years in video production and post-production and started this site recently to answer questions that I see come up every day. One from people that are interested in video and the process of making videos and also for clients or potential clients that want to know what a video costs first and why it costs that much. And there's several different factors obviously that can affect the cost, and it all relates to time. Some simple things are very hard to do well, and some very hard things actually aren't as hard to do as they appear to be. And so throughout this website I try to explain some of those things. There's a section on careers, there's a section on what does a video cost. And my goal is just to get this information out there. Keep in mind that these are all my opinions. These are gathered from, you know, my experience in working with companies and people and clients for over 30 years. I absolutely love making videos. And what I like about it, some people like the technology. The technology that's involved today, I can't even begin to comprehend. And so what I've always liked about video, what I love about video, is actually creating effective messages, whether it's explaining a new company and what it is that they sell and market, to, you know, best practices for a classroom teacher. You know, how do they build their class lesson plan for the day that makes it effective for the learners? How does the brain work? How do people understand information and take it in? All of these things are the kind of things that I've done throughout my career, and that's what I love about making videos. If you're here for, you know, critical, technical mumbo-jumbo, you're probably not going to get a lot of that. I will talk a little bit about what I use and why I use it and the things I think you should look for when you're looking for equipment or computers. Again, these are questions that come up almost every day on Quora. What kind of software is there available? There's more software out there now than any one person could really keep track of, unless that's all they wanted to do with their time. And I want to make videos, so there's some software that I'm very familiar with, and I'll talk about that. There's software that I've heard really good things about, and there's software that I know what it gets used for, but I've never had the opportunity to have a job that required that capability. So again, this is just based on my 30 years experience in doing it. You might say, well, geez, 30 years, that's a long time. Yes, it is a long time. When I started editing, it was at the very beginning of electronic editing. There had been dabbles into that for, you know, 15 years before I started, but by the time I showed up on the scene, it was to that breaking point where it had gotten to the cost-benefit ratio that shooting on 3/4-inch tape and editing it was faster and cheaper than doing film. And so I've ridden that technological wave all the way from that point to where we are today. You can see this isn't a fancy production. It's just me sitting in front of my workspace. My objective is to really just get the information out to you quickly and as succinctly as I can. I can ramble on, so I'm just warning you up front. But I'm glad you visited my website. If there's any specific questions you have, there's a little form at the bottom of the page, of every page, that you can send me a question or make a comment, and I'll try to answer that and respond to it as soon as I can. My name is John Crossman. Welcome to Video 101, and thanks for watching.